Kanyang announces the appointment of Lieutenant General Guillermo Eleazar as the new chief of the Philippine National Police Wednesday, May 5. Eleazar, the second most senior PNP official as deputy chief for administration, will replace the controversial Police General Debold Sinas. Sinas will retire on May 8 after serving as PNP chief for only 6 months. Eleazar will be promoted to the rank of general when he becomes PNP chief. He will serve for only 6 months as he is set to retire on November 13. Eleazar will be the sixth PNP chief appointed by President Rodrigo Duterte, whose administration has been hounded by allegations of police brutality.